The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is our 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 strength. Oh, the joy of the Lord is our strength. Take glory, Father. Take glory, Son. Take glory, Holy Ghost, now forevermore. Take glory, Father. Oh, take glory, Son. Say glory, Holy Ghost, now forevermore. We have a Father, Almighty Father. He is King of Kings and Lord of Lords. We have a Father, oh. We have a Father, oh. Almighty Father. He is King of Kings and Lord of Lords. We have a Father. Welcome viewers, welcome brethren. This is a warfare room where virtual glory and destiny have been restored. God bless you. Welcome to our Pastor Esther ministry. God bless you, brethren. I remember quite all right that previous week we've been dealing with Jacob, his characteristics and his dilemma in the warfare room, how he eventually was changed from Jacob to Israel. Now, the topic has changed again to this warfare room, which is talking about Jabez. Of course, we take it from 1 Chronicles 4:9. That Jabez is being honorable above all other his own brethren. But before he went, before the Lord was able to honor him, and before he could be able to see favor, mercy, and was able to see goodness and wealth, he has to fall his way through prayer and seeking the Lord and also reading the word of God. Brethren, we are still in the same four world where we're going to be majorly talking about breaking of curses and also pulling down strongholds and addressing all the strong man and strong woman that is behind all the problem that one is facing through. But today, through our intercession, we scatter such thing and we are going to ask the Lord for his favor and his mercy. So it's going to be majorly prayer, prayer, prayer until something happens, until anything that is still from you shall be restored. Our Father, we thank you. You have to say this prayer with me like this. Say, oh Lord, my Father, I thank you so much, God, that mercy and favor shall be our portion. May these ones know what they call favor. May this one, what they call no breakthrough. May their door that is shut be open for them in Jesus' name. The dried anointing that all Lord, all God Almighty should bestow upon them, the anointing that break the yoke of Satan. May this one know what they call exhalation of spirit of prosperity in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. They will never lack, they will never beg, they will never fall in the mighty name of Jesus. May their wishes of their enemy never come back, never come to pass in their life in the mighty name of Jesus. As they decree, as they stand to pray, as they look unto God as the author and the finisher of their faith, may they able to pull down the stronghold and break all those curses in the mighty name of Jesus. These ones, they will know what they call goodness and mercy. This one, they will know what they call success. This one will never experience what they call near success syndrome in the mighty name of Jesus. This one, so God, Father, they will be so full of the knowledge of the Lord, of God, something that is going to give them power so that is that when they speak, that is going to hit to the target and pull down and scatter those things that the enemy has formed against them in Jesus' name. May they be able to read and investigate and pray so hard and pray through and get through the other end to pull down the stronghold, especially according to Psalm 18. And then they will run through over the troop, Ogo, and back pass through the other side and destroy every wish with the wish of the powers of darkness over their life in Jesus' name. May they on their own behalf go on behalf of their ancestors, ask for forgiveness, repentance, renunciation, denunciation, break and scatter, and disassociate through the book of Numbers, chapter 23, verse 23. The Bible says, he who is in them is greater than who is in the world. 1 John 4:4 said it. The Bible said that they that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of Almighty, where they will they look unto for their favor. They look unto God, the maker of heaven and earth, according to Psalm 121, and that the Lord is going to provide their needs according to their riches in glory. Yea, though they walk through the valley of the shadow of death, they feel no evil, and that everything that the powers of darkness, the priests, the evil altars, the Molech, according to Leviticus 18:21, that every evil thing, pronunciation, everything, imagination, unfriendly friend, every evil thing, the God that has been programmed against this one God, shall be pulled down and be scattered forever in the mighty name of Jesus. May they experience what they call favor, miracle. May they experience what they call acceleration of promotion in Aram. May they be connected to the most virtuous wife, most noble man in the mighty name of Jesus. May their children be blessed forever in the mighty name of Jesus. May every pronouncement, every trend of wickedness, pattern of wickedness that is going through one family to the other be broken to pieces and be broken forever in Jesus' name. May they be connected to their divine connection. May the door that was shut against them be open forever in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. As they go, they are going to see somebody who is going to promote them to the other level, because guess what? They will be shining. Their steps, they say the steps of the righteous is coordinated by the Lord. May their steps be coordinated by the Lord in the mighty name of Jesus. May they be guided by the host of angels. May the Lord go ahead of them and be behind them in the mighty name of Jesus. May they be able to walk through across all the Red Sea on the dry ground in the mighty name of Jesus. Exodus 14:14 say you that they will stand still and watch the Lord for their battle for them, and they shall be an overcomer in all ramification in Jesus' name. May they know what they call declaration of faith every day on their life in the mighty name of Jesus. Imagination, thoughts that will exalt the knowledge of Christ will never come to their domain in the mighty name of Jesus. Because Jabez was able to pray through and was able to change his situation, and above all, he became more honorable than any other of his contemporary. May these ones be more honorable above all their contemporaries in the mighty name of Jesus. May anything, God, patterns, God, that any mortgage, God, that your ancestors has used their children for, all Lord mighty, as we pray through this intercession, where virtue, glory, and destiny is being restored, may such evil priests and their pronunciation, God, be broken to pieces. Now, they, as a children of God, as a combatant children of God, they will be able to declare what they call favor, liberation, breakthrough of any oppression, depression, in Jesus' name, God. From today henceforth, God, may you make their voice, God, to be the voice of all angel, that they will sing to their glory, to their victory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. May you lead this once ago in the daytime with the cloud with the pillar, in the nighttime with the cloudy fire in the mighty name of Jesus. From today henceforth, they will know what they call to go to the gate to pull down the stronghold and the strong man that is standing there blocking their blessings or the blessings of their children in the mighty name of Jesus. Because the word has spoken, he said, yeah, that he says, seek ye the kingdom of God and its righteousness, and that everything else shall be given today. May these ones know how to seek you in the morning, night, and day, anywhere, everywhere, in the mighty name of Jesus. May they know what they call the joy that is overwhelming joy in the mighty name of Jesus. Their table, oh God, will be made, their cup will be filled, their anointing that is overflow with blessings in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We thank the Lord, because these ones, God, they walk according to the precept of the Lord. The wisdom of Solomon shall be their portion in Jesus' name, oh God. The talent to God and the favor of David will be their own portion in Jesus' name of God. The favor of Esther will be upon them in the mighty name of Jesus. Deborah, who was the warrior, will go through them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. That if Abraham was able to pay his tithe, can you imagine? He was one of the wealthiest man. God was able to pay his tithe through Melchizedek. God, these ones will pay double tithe, triple tithes in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Offering shall be what they call abundance and wealth to God. They shall give out liberously in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. God, this one's no weapon that is fashioned against them that shall prosper. Any mouth that rises up against them in judgment shall be condemned forever in the mighty name of Jesus. Watch as the enemy is coming like a flood in their life. God said he's going to lift up the standard according to Isaiah 59:19 in the mighty name of Jesus. You see, all of us will make heaven by his grace. God, our family will make heaven. For those ones who are still lost in the world, God should bring them back, oh God, to his favor in the mighty name of Jesus. We are praying that the angels should go convict them of all their things they are doing, that they should come to to know Christ in Jesus' name. For those ones who have not known Christ yet, this prayer might not really benefit you. But coincidentally, the Bible says, the days of our ignorance, he wink and overlook. I pray that God Almighty will overlook us. But you have to say this after me. Say, oh Lord, my Father, come into my life, God. Change my life, God. Make me whole, God. Father, I look unto you as the author and the finisher of my faith. Write my name and the name of my family in the book of life, in the mighty name of Jesus. May they be highly favored above their contemporary, in the mighty name of Jesus. May anything that the palmer worm, have eaten, the canker worm has eaten in their life, be restored in Jesus' name. May the ignorance of their ancestors be broken to pieces in Jesus' name. They might not take the ignorance of the wickedness of their ancestors in Jesus' name. God, may they be favored above all their unfriendly friends in the mighty name of Jesus. Our merciful Father, we thank you so much, God, because you say you perfect anything that consigns them in the mighty name of Jesus. And that many is the afflictions of the righteous. You are going to deliver us out of it all in the mighty name of Jesus. Our merciful Father, we thank you so much, God. You say the harvest is big, but the laborers are few. May you equip these ones, oh God, Father. May anoint them, oh God, so that they will fear you and go about and do your own work in Jesus' name, oh God. May we not miss the heaven. Peradventure, the trumpet shall sound, oh God. Your son, a revelation was given to him, oh God, and that lo and behold, you're about to come. You are coming, God. Father, that message is a powerful message, God. May none of us miss heaven in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, God. I pray for those ones who are still wallowing, oh God, in the world. Please bring them back in Jesus, God. Merciful Father, God, intervene in each one of our life in Jesus' name, oh God. Father, please, God, anoint this one specially. Anywhere they go, Father, oh God, they shall be favored. They will get the best of the job, oh God. Poverty will totally be broken. Any strong man, strong woman behind, oh God, all the stronghold in their life shall be broken totally in the mighty name of Jesus, God. May you go ahead of us in Jesus' name. May you bless us abundantly, oh God. Father, we look unto you as the author and the finisher of our faith, God. He said, he who is in this one, God, is greater than he who is in the world. 1 John 4:4, God. Father, we thank you because he said, no one can harm these ones who are the follower of a good thing. Any man or woman that come against them. Father, you send judgment to their camp in the mighty name of Jesus. That horn of the wicked one, oh God, that doesn't want their head to be raised up. But right now, I say such evil ones shall be broken to pieces, God. For the Father, they are not wishing good to the good ones. For these ones, God, they will never be well too in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Anyone that trouble these ones, God, they shall be troubled. Father, the land of Israel, you shall bless them. You shall promote them. You shall give them, oh God, their own wealth in the mighty name of Jesus. Our merciful Father, we thank you because of what you'll be doing. Any causes, God, Father, oh God, that has been labeled against this one, God, you know better. Anywhere, from any angle, from anywhere, Jehovah, it could be paternal, maternal, it could be in-law, wherever, oh God, what location, anywhere, Jesus God, such evil causes that come against this one, God, shall be broken to pieces in Jesus' name. Father, give those ones, God, total healing, God. May they walk uprightly, God. Any new success syndrome, God, Father, has been canceled, be destroyed, and be destroyed totally and catch fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil dream pollution, God, Father, we cancel, God. Oppression, God, is it not when, God, Father, it's not with any oppression, with any depression that they can think right, God. He said, let not the rod of the wicked lay upon, not upon the rod of the righteous in Jesus' name, God. Father, evil such rod, God, Father, according to Ecclesiastes 7:7, God, deliver them out of it, God. Give us wisdom, God. Direct our path, God, Father, according to Proverbs chapter 3, God. Father, 3 and 5, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Our merciful Father, any imagination that want to exalt the knowledge of Christ in us, God, be counseled forever in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Baba, tonight we ask, we declare and decree to the name of Jesus Christ, any troubler of our Israel shall be troubled. Any troubler of our Israel shall be troubled. Any troubler of our Israel shall be troubled. Any troubler of our Israel, let them be troubled, be given a double portion of trouble that they will not even remember us again, Jesus name, in Jesus name, God. Any troubler of our Israel, let them be troubled. Any troubler of our tribute, Father, I shut them up in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, God. Our merciful Father, we look unto you, God, Father, as the author and the finisher of our faith, God. You said, oh God, Father, in your word, oh God, he said, why did the heathen rage and the people imagine venting always against the righteous one, oh God? Father, you know how to settle them, Jehovah Shaddai, oh God. By the time you visit them with the judgment to go in the camp, everybody will shut up, oh God, Father, because guess what? They should not touch the anointed one in the mighty name of Jesus. These children, they shall be blessed. All of them shall be blessed and they shall be highly favored above their contemporaries in the mighty name of Jesus, oh God. Our merciful Father, we thank you so much, oh God. He said, oh God, Father, they overcome the world with their word of testimony, the blood, Lamb of God, they love not their life according to God, Father, to the book of Revelation, in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Father, we thank you because they shall live to testify the goodness of the Lord according to Psalm 118. Father, we shall all live to testify the goodness of the God. We shall live to go to the end part of the world, God, to minister your anointing, to minister your word, God. Let the anointing that flow, that break the yoke of Satan, continue to flow upon us in Jesus' name, especially, God. Baba, we exhort, we magnify you, God. Every paranoid, oh God, Father, every psychotropical, every evil, God, psychosomatical, every schizophrenic, God, Father, everything fashioned against this one, we cancel it, we can take it out in Jesus' name. Every manipulative, oh God, Father, cunning way, oh God, Father, of evil, Father, that roaring like that, seeking whom to devour, we cancel it in Jesus' name, God. Baba, gossip, oh God, shall not tear down the church of God, oh God. Father, malice shall not tear down the church of God. Anger, stupidity, God, shall not tear down the church of God in Jesus' name. Have mercy upon us, God. Give us our thinking cap, the right thinking cap, Father, wisdom that will direct the path of us, oh God, this one, God, that will take thousands to heaven instead of, Father, your God, Father, redirected them, oh God, Father, to the evil path, God, in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Baba, I pray, guide and protect them and seek them through, in the mighty name of Jesus, God. You say, when we call upon your name, oh God, Father, you hear us, God, and the way one of the people are in your name, God, Father, you see us, so God, according to Matthew chapter 18, verse 18, God, our merciful Father, go with us, God, direct our path, God, on our own, we cannot walk on our own. Father, walk with these ones in Jesus' name. May favor come to them, oh God. Is anyone having difficulty, Father, visit them. Is anyone, oh God, Father, having problem, visit them. Is anyone going through difficulty, Father, deliver them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. This is a warfare room, oh God, where virtue, glory, and destiny has been restored. Any, oh God, Father, causes, God, upon us, God, be broken totally in Jesus' name, God. Any evil, oh God, mounting Jehovah, Father, God, Baba, make it, God, Father, as plain, oh God, for us in Jesus' name. Father, as according to Zechariah 2, 4, God, you shall set around us, God, Father, a wall of fire, and be a glory in our midst in Jesus' name. He said, upon Mount Zion there shall be deliverance. Holiness will follow suit while we possess our possession. May these ones possess their possession in the mighty name of Jesus. May this one possess their possession in the mighty name of Jesus. May this one possess their possession in the mighty name of Jesus. May this one possess their possession, possess their possession. May we possess our possession in Jesus' name. Anywhere that there is any evil table, gang or conspiracy, God, Father, set them ablaze. Let them catch fire, 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 and burn to ashes in Jesus' name. Let them catch fire and burn to ashes. Catch fire and burn to ashes in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Deliver your children. Take them out of problem in Jesus' name. Redirect our steps in Jesus' name. Oh, Lord, our Father, release your dew of heaven upon us, God, to every dry situation in our life in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Every project of demotion that is programmed against the life of this one, God, Father, go back to center and let it demote the demoters in Jesus' name, God. Our merciful Father, we thank you so much, God. We thank you because you've opened our eyes to know the good and the bad in the mighty name of Jesus. Every spell, wickedness, God, every stronghold, Father, anything, God, Father, from our family lineage, God, Baba, we say, uproot it, God, Father, and pull it down, God. Because Psalm 11, verse 3 told us, God, he said, when the righteous, oh, Father, he said, when the foundation be destroyed, what can the righteous do? The righteous has only one thing to do is to turn to you, God. May your favor, mercy come upon us in Jesus' name. Our merciful Father, God, connect us to our divine connection. Be with us, break every backbone, oh God, Father, of wicked one, conspiracy over treachery over our life in Jesus' name, God. Baba, any, oh God, Father, familiar spirit, God, any wicked spirit, God, that do not settle, Jehovah, to repent, and they are going around doing evil, Father, come against them in Jesus' name, God. Father, let all demonic, oh, Father, obstacles that is confronting your children, oh God, Father, I pray, Father, roll it away, 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 roll it away in Jesus' name, oh God. Daddy, we thank you. We thank you because, God, Father, of course, of a truth, God, you will take us, hold us by a hand, and direct us, God, direct our path in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Father, be a healing to this one, God. Be a deliverer to this one, God. Save them in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Daddy, we thank you. We thank you because, God, Father, we come to the end of this meeting. We exalt, we magnify. I cover your children with the blood of Jesus Christ. I thank you so much because it is well with them, God, in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Daddy, cover them specially. From today henceforth, testimony will follow because, God, through the anointing, God, yokes are broken. Father, from today henceforth, God, they shall testify the goodness of the Lord all the days of their life in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, for this warfare room, God, where virtue, glory, and destiny is being restored. Guard and protect your children, Father, for those ones who have not known Christ, God, pull them close to you, God, and let them know Christ. Write their name, our names, in the book of life. In Jesus' name we pray. God bless you and see you next week. Pastor Esther.